Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to convert web pages and websites to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. You may be wondering, why not use a browser plugin instead of Adobe Acrobat? You can use a browser plugin to convert individual web pages to PDFs. However, the process shown here with Acrobat lets you convert individual web pages and entire websites to PDFs while offering more control over the settings. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017. In addition, the steps are the same for PC and Mac. Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader, doesn't offer a way to convert web pages or websites to PDFs. To begin, select the File menu, and then select Create from the drop-down menu. Next, select PDF from Web Page from the submenu. When the Create PDF from Web Page dialog box appears, enter the URL for the web page or website into the text box. Now, select the Capture Multiple Levels button. And then enter the number of levels in the site you want to convert in the Get Only text box. The levels are based on the hierarchy of the website. For example, the home page is usually level 1. Pages linked directly from level 1 are level 2, and so forth. Each level will appear as a bookmark in Acrobat's bookmark panel. Enter 1 to convert an individual web page. Alternatively, you can select Get Entire Site. However, only select this option if you know how big the site is, because the process of converting large sites can crash Acrobat and your computer. To minimize the size of the converted PDF, I also strongly suggest selecting Stay on Same Path to ensure Acrobat only converts pages directly attached to the URL, and selecting Stay on Same Server to prevent Acrobat from converting linked content stored on a separate server from the URL. You can also select the Settings button for additional options related to page layout and how the HTML code is converted. These options are beyond the scope of today's tutorial. However, I encourage you to explore this dialog box on your own. When you're finished, select the Create button. The Download Status dialog box will show the conversion process. This process might take several moments depending on the size of the web page or website. The new PDF will appear when the conversion process is complete. You can now save your new PDF as you normally would. I have created many other tutorials about Adobe Acrobat, including 3 ways to create bookmarks in PDFs with Adobe Acrobat, and how to convert PDFs to PowerPoint slides in Adobe Acrobat. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.